What's up, everybody? Today we're gonna play Free Fire, and let's go ahead and hop into a match. Let's go run into this giant fist. Teleportation. I think I want to go to one of these buildings on top of the hill over here. Baseball bat. Alright, that guy already had an MP40. Oh god. No, that was a short match. Alright, let's go ahead and hop into another one. Try not to get shot in the back this game. Actually, might turn off the music if I can, or turn it down to like 10 so it's not so loud. Alright, still pretty new to the Free Fire game, so this time the goal is to at least hit the top 20. I think my highest was like third or fourth. Then I ended up like falling too high and I don't know, it was just ridiculous. I didn't know there was fall damage. Or I didn't know like the parachute wouldn't automatically open like it does on Call of Duty Mobile. Got us a revolver. Let's try to find some kind of auto weapon. Nothing but revolvers. Oh well. And see what they had. Oh, we got another person. Took them out. Tried to get me from behind. Wasn't cool. All right. Got some extra health. I don't know how I always end up getting shot in the back. Cool, we got full extra health, we got full health, we are good to go fight. We found somebody. Took them out. Ooh, ran up on a fight. Got him. Surprised he didn't even try to get away or nothing, he just kind of stood there. feel like the aim's like way too off whenever you're moving. Couple people shooting at me. One-shotted. Now where's this other guy? Uh-oh. The danger zone. Why is that guy running? Got him. In the top 10. Got 10 kills. This game's going a whole lot better than last game. Okay, where are these guys at? There's one. All right, three other people left. Let's try to win this one. There's one person right there. Yeah, it looks like the last three are over here. Last two. Maybe I can catch them while they're fighting. And that's game, guys. Won my first game. slowly look around. Let's see if we can't get us another win. Okay, let's go towards the nuclear looking station, I guess. Got some extra health. Okay, he's already got a gun, so we're gonna avoid that fight right there. Gun, then let's go fight. I didn't get a chance to get... Oh, they got a little panda-looking thing. Well, didn't hit the goal of the top 10 that time. Oh well, play another match. I appreciate the follow, everybody. I think I want to hit those like little small looking houses right under me this time. Got a FAMAS. Now if we can just find a vest, we'll be in good shape. Sweet, got our first people over here. First time using the FAMAS, I really liked it. Still need a vest. That's the first landmine I've found. It's kind of cool. I tried to run away. Got me though from inside a freaking barrel. gonna play a couple more matches. Time to go. Guess I'm gonna hit that little square looking building down there. Got somebody here with us. Hurry up and find a gun. Sounds like they found something. Oh, katana. And a gun. That figures couldn't get a gun fast enough. Alright, time to play. Need a long range weapon. Ugh. there's somebody in this building down here. Might actually trade the shotgun for the FAMAS. There we go. Really need a vest. All right, got a level 4 vest. All right, there was a person over here. Not sure where they went. Just like stand still when I'm shooting at people, but it's pretty much the only way to actually get hits, at least consecutive hits. Okay, that was crazy. The MP40 is way over. Oh, they only had 24 health left. That's not cool, man. I should have had them. guess I'm gonna go for that small square building down there. We got a person hitting the building behind us. Hopefully there's a gun, and we'll just go take them out. Well, can't go beat them to death with an inhaler, so I guess we'll run down to the buildings down here and go from there. Plasma gun and the vest. I haven't used the plasma gun yet. It's kind of cool. People over here. There they are. This person might be actually good. Yep, I couldn't even get to them before they shot me. They definitely were good. What were they using? An AN-94? Since I won that one match today, I haven't really been having that good of matches. If I can just make it to where I can get some decent stuff, I'll be alright. Pre-game ritual, just keep running the giant fists in the ground. Seconds. See, where do we want to go? I think we'll hit to the left this time. Okay, well, there's not any like ridiculously high level people on this map, so might have a decent chance of winning this time, guys. No like level 400s or anything like that. I think I'm like a level 5. Is that a gun? That's a gun right there. Oh, Huh. I don't think anybody else. Oh, yep, we got a person. Where'd he go? Guys, that was ridiculous. Come on, one of you guys have to have a med kit, please. If I run into somebody else, I am screwed. Come on, med kit, anybody? Oh god, it's happening. I found a med kit though. If I can just get to that, I might have a chance. Wow. Why did you have to go through it that way, man? I only had 2 health. It's not cool. Oh, I'm a level 6. Okay. I knew I was still really low level, but just wasn't sure if I was like a 5 or a 6. Alright. Let's hop into another match. To hop into another match. Don't really want to land directly on top of anybody. Give me a chance to get a gun and everything first. Not a single gun over here. Alright, got a Glock 18. It's better than nothing. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Why wasn't that guy dead? I shot him so many times. I could probably punch him to death. Let's go find him. Where'd he go? Is that him? I hope that's him. If not, I'm about to go punch a guy. It's full health. There we go. Does his shotgun have any ammo? Oh, he's out of ammo too. Dang. I'm gonna keep my Glock, I guess. Let's go hit these two small houses. Looks like that one's already been hit. You got a death box. Why is there no guns anywhere, man? This is ridiculous. What is this? An egg? Oh, that must have been somebody's death box. That's neat. Let's switch out for the shotgun, I guess, since they had two bullets. It's better than nothing. We got a person. Let's go try to take them out. I don't have any, or I barely have any long-range ammo. Got him. I wanna run that MP40. Not instead of that gun though. I want my Spaz 12 back. I wanna switch it for whatever this gun is. There we go. The Glock 18 did do some really good damage for a pistol, though. The M4A1. Guess I'll run that instead of my Spaz 12. Okay, where were these people at? Sounds like it's coming from this way. I don't see anybody though. there's a little death box. Guess we'll just go ahead and start running back towards this way. I don't want to get caught in the storm. Got another like death egg, death box, whatever you want to call it over here. And they didn't have anything good. Oh god. Oh, there's somebody else right behind me too. Change weapon. Why does this guy keep running away? Oh, man, that was close. Another one? Come on now. Can I not catch a break? You're about to get caught in the storm. That was like person after person right there. And we got another person in front of us. Cool. Need to hurry up and hit a med kit as soon as I get away from the storm. I really need to find some of those mushrooms so I can get some extra health. We got a person. Found us some mushrooms. Our guns are pretty decked out right now. We've only six other people, and I've seen two of them. Just don't know where they went. Oh, a shot from behind. Where was he at? There's a car. I should have been paying more attention to the dang storm. I'll worry about those people later. Just need to get out of the storm right now. Where'd this guy come from? That was embarrassing. Oh god, I need to get away from the storm. That would have been embarrassing for me. Damn. Okay. That's good enough. How much time until it shrinks? Might as well go ahead and run towards the center of the circle and hopefully run up behind the other two. Oh, it's only one other person left. Sweet. Oh, and they got a drone up in the air. I see the last person. That is game, guys. We won another match. That sounds like a perfect time to go ahead and end this stream. Won two matches today. It's pretty good. Considering I'm like a level 6. Alright, yeah, well, if you guys enjoyed the stream, don't forget to hit that follow button so you can check out my next one. And, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.